Couldn't wait to turn 16 and drive all the boys around. Foot on the gas and hands on the wheel was all I could think about. A little rust in the bed of that truck and a 4-speed on the floor. $500, it was mine, all mine, and I never wanted nothing more. I took Kenny down by the river with a $6 bottle of wine. Just a fool trying to play a cool home.
Hi, this is Zack from Fish on Fishing, and I just got back from one of my fishing trips. We're fishing for panfish and carp, and as you can see, we did very well on the panfish. Got a couple of calico bass, or crappie, and a couple of yellow perch. There's some more in this bucket here, and and we got a couple of white perch and smaller yellows that we released, and a couple more crappie that we released. And the carp we also released. I'll flash a picture of the carp right now. Yeah, he gave a pretty hard fight, and most of these fish were caught on either trout worms, sabiki rig, or corn. So, until next time, good fishing to y'all.